As the decade gained momentum, disco fever was taking the nation by storm. Donna Summer, the Bee Gees, and Gloria Gaynor all had top 10 hits. But it was a Swedish quartet who would grip the world with their toe-tapping tunes. It was, of course, ABBA. They would become the most successful European group in history. Pop rock was also...